The sake of fire must continually burn, because if I didn't tell you, there's a way that the fire would go. There's a natural way that a fire burns down. There's a comfortable way in which you desire not to walk around fire. There's many situations where things could happen, where this fire in which I've blessed, in which I've anointed, in which I've set aside to forgive your sins can go away. Fire was burned. Was burned continuously. Was burned continuously. Which means there could be a thought process. There could be a thought process that has you thinking that you're obeying and functioning in God while the fire's out. Mm.